Hello Chess Fans, let's play another Internet Blitz Chess Game with 1e4, a 3-minute game. And what will our opponent play here? It is an open game. And we have a Ruy Lopez. I like the exchange variation. And let's ask this bishop a question. He exchanges it, and now we pin this knight, and we make a weakness here. He has now a double pawn, and this is a endgame with many pawns. Let's go forward with the pawn and try to play d4 here. Can we do it? I think he will double the rooks, but our knight can go to f5. A very juicy square, let's do it. We have to look after this pawn and this pawn, but it's all protected. Now we go to the square. And can we make use of our other rook? Let's make a rook lift. Interesting. This pawn will be a threat. I don't know. Let's make this rook lift here and go to g7 if he lets us in, and we can attack some pawns here. Okay, let's do it. Time's okay. Now he wants to get some counterplay on the queen side, but this doesn't help him, I think. And we also now have a checkmating threat. And he lets us checkmate with the knight and the rook. Very nice. Good game. A nice Ruy Lopez endgame. And again, I had a checkmate with a minor piece and a heavy piece here. Okay guys, I hope you like this game of the day, and if you want, we see us in the next video. Until then, bye bye.